ever heard of a fish that can walk on land? But strangely, if it forgets to come up for air every 30 minutes, it can drown. How does that make sense? This is the lungfish. It's no ordinary fish. While others panic as the water disappears, it stays calm. Why? Because it has an extraordinary survival skill. When rivers dry up and ponds turn into cracked earth, other fish are left helpless. But the lungfish? It starts digging. Yep, it buries itself in the mud, creates a cocoon of mucus, and then sleeps. Not for a day or two, but for up to 5 years. But if the rain never returns, it faces a tough choice. Keep waiting and hoping, or use its last strength to crawl across the land in search of a new body of water. And this is where the magic happens. The lungfish never gives up. With its body dry and barely alive, it keeps moving forward, desperately searching until it finally finds water and comes back to life. Now think about this. If a fish can fight this hard just to survive, why do we give up so easily? So what do you think? Should we stay and endure, or take the risk for a better future? Drop your thoughts in the comments.